First and foremost, we have two fantastic sponsors this evening. Our first, our friends, a campaign tool from beginning to now for episode 69.
Woo!
Nice.
Oh, yes.
Nice.
Our friends at D&D Beyond. Sam.
That just hit me. D&D Beyond wants you to know that the new D&D Essentials Kit is coming to Tarjay. It includes a newly designed rulebook that onboards players by teaching them how to make characters and adventures. The box includes several codes for D&D Beyond, and they've also created a new tutorial page focused on how to onboard new players into the game that we all know and love at dndbeyond.com/essentials. The Essentials Kit is available exclusively at Target until September 3rd, 2019. Now, sorry, quick announcement here, guys. Uh-huh. As you know, my campaign to become the president of D&D Beyond president, wow, has been suspended. That is powerful stuff.
You are welcome.
We got an internal loop going. Yeah.
I had to suspend my campaign because of a filthy rumor from the O'Brien campaign. He decided to go low campaign and accuse me of colluding with a foreign power, lying about it, and making a deep fake video to cover it up, which sounds like me, but was not, I promise. So I am announcing that my campaign has resumed as of today because I am a fighter, I am a believer, and because I have a special secret weapon. I am a great debater. In fact, some would say, I'm a master debater.
Oh, God.
Classic.
Actually, I got that nickname in high school. When I would walk down the hall, kids would say, there goes Sam, the master debater. And they were right. I master debate all the time. I master debate in the shower. I master debate in the back of a lift. I will come to your house and master debate in your closet while you are asleep. My master debating never stops. Which is why I am challenging Liam O'Brien to a debate right here, sometime in July. You guys can all tune in and watch me master debate Liam O'Brien in front of your own eyes. And I will master debate Liam O'Brien as long as it takes until he comes to the realization that I am even more of a furious master debater than him. But I'll need your help. So go ahead and tweet your debate questions to @DNDBeyond and make sure to include the hashtag MasterDebater.
Yeah!
I'm sure they'll appreciate that.
Yes.
Thank you for your support, your faith in my campaign. Remember, rule of cool always beats rules as written. God bless Sam America. Everyone, master debate yourself tonight.
Wow! Wow!
Did you ever master debate backstage at Les Mis?
Yeah, I had a robe.
Okay.
That would cover up myself while I was master debating. I just wanted to be snug. That's all.
When did you start master debating?
You know. I think I really found I had a knack for it around 12 or 13.
Really?
Yeah, that's when I really got into master debating.
Yeah.
Spent a lot of time.
Did anyone teach you how to master debate?
I'm self-taught, but recently I've been master debating with my left hand. You know, for emphasis.
The gesture.
And I feel like it really changes the game.
You go open hand or closed fist?
What is the longest span of time you've ever master debated?
Oh, I can master debate for up to 2 minutes.
So you wouldn't have what some politicians would call stamina.
Some politicians would call it that. But I gotta go to sleep after I master debate, so you know, I'm pretty relaxed.
You would think with all that master debating, you would be a perfect candidate for filibuster, though, right?
Yeah.
Hey, it's true.
Yeah, yeah.
Were you on a master debating team?
In college, I did master debate with a group. But it was just once, and it didn't go, it didn't feel right.
Right.
I was pretty drunk.
Oh, last one.
Master debating is best when it's one-on-one.
It's true. It really is. And that's what it'll be in July. Thank you, D&D Beyond.
God, I love politics.
Oh, man. My heart rate is up. Elevated.
Have they fired us yet?
I can't.
Matt has been blue screening for the last minute and a half. Ow.
Thank you, D&D Beyond. I am so sorry.
No.